the Navy is announcing a major overhaul to the process formerly known as Perform to Serve, or PTS. The Career Navigator program will provide sailors the tools and information to manage their careers to meet personal and professional goals, encouraging retention for sailors. Fleet Master Chief April Beldo explains how the new Career Navigator initiative aims to improve the reenlistment process for sailors.
I do believe we have dismantled PTS, and we've come up with a reenlistment process that's easier, more understandable for our sailors, and it allows them to be able to plan their careers in a timely manner so that them and their families can make decisions and then get answers back so they'll be able to know what they want to do as they continue on their careers in the Navy.
The biggest change is the timeline in which sailors will get feedback. Knowing more about their rate's current manning levels, a sailor will be able to make a more informed career decision.
We as the Navy have made significant progress in managing the ratings within the enlisted force. And it is our responsibility to man the fleet to the requirements. And if requirements change, we might have to change the number of sailors that are in the Navy. But right now, I believe that with this process of reenlisting, we let the sailor know earlier if they can reenlist in their rating or whether they have to convert. We give them an option to go active duty to reserve, component. So I believe their options are more now and they're sooner, so they can make informed decisions and manage their careers without the last minute stressors that they had with PTS.
To find out more, read the NavAdmin at npc.navy.mil. From the Defense Media Activity, I'm Petty Officer Brandi Wills.